Oh, wow! Titus not backing down. And this match turning into a slugfest for the United States Championship.
You know it had to.
Oh, what a shoulder tackle by Titus. And now O'Neal starting to fire up.
Big boot. Size 17.
Great opportunity for Titus right now.
You better believe it. Titus O'Neal gonna win his first singles championship here in the WWE. Right here tonight. What a great July 4th it'll be for the O'Neal family if he does.
Oh, wow. A power slam by O'Neal.
That's recovery by O'Neal.
And Titus could be looking for the clash of the Titus, and he connects.
He got it. He hit it.
Championship. Oh, July 4th. Shoulders
are down. On America's ball.
Kick out by Rusev at 2. And Titus right into the corner, the official backing off the challenger.
Oh!
He was trying to make sure the champion was ready to go. Obviously, Rusev was. And Rusev with a kick right to the side of the head.
And just how quickly Rusev changes the tempo of a matchup.
Well, this is where we thought it was over, the clash of the Titus. Titus has put away many men with that move, but not the United States champion.
You don't have a good leverage point
like
that. That's the one weakness of that clash of champions.
Got the accolade. Accolade cinched in.
And is Titus going to tap? To the accolade, the submission move from the United States champion, Rusev.
Well, off Titus, hang in there, fight it.
Can Titus fight his way to the ropes to force a break here? Rusev's got it locked in, but Titus is sticking with it.
This place is rocking, trying to encourage Titus to find some way to get out of that accolade.
Titus trying to fight out somehow, trying to hang on.
He tapped.
Valiant effort by Titus O'Neal.
Oh, no,
and
again.
Rusev, though, Rusev gonna lock in the accolade a second time.
He won the match, Rusev.
USA! 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 Go ahead, celebrate with your hamburgers and little weenies. Celebrate for Rusev! Happy birthday, America!
And there's the United States champion. Yeah, you're a quote-unquote American hero.
Something always ruins a good party. In this case, it's Rusev.